Aloha, my name is Andy. In this video I will show how to update your BIOS from USB. My BIOS is already updated, but I will update again. For this operation you need a flash drive and internet to download the BIOS files and the programs. First I download the BIOS update files from the HP homepage. I search for the BIOS updates fill by entering the serial number of my PC. Be sure you download the BIOS files for your PC and not for another. Microcode update for HP 786F BIOS family computers with Intel processors. I download the BIOS file on the desktop. This is the latest update. Provides mitigation to the memory sync hole issue affecting certain Intel processors based on older Intel microarchitectures. I download this updates too. Now I download the HP USB disk storage format tool. The link is in description. I install the BIOS update. This is the general description how to update the BIOS. I unpack the Windows 98 SE boot image with 7-zip. The links you find in the description. I open the HP USB format tool. I check, create a DOS startup disk using a system file locate at, and the file is on the desktop. And click on the start button. The files are copied on the USB flash drive and I close the program. With total commander I copy the BIOS files to the USB flash drive. The BIOS file is in C:\setup. I select all and copy to the USB drive.
Warning. Close all unnecessary programs. Close the internet connection and the antivirus. Do not shut down or reboot the PC. Do not disconnect the PC from AC power. Do it at your risk. I will not be held responsible for any damages.
Now I restart the PC and boot from USB by pressing the F9 key. The PC is booting from the USB flash. Right, and press the N2 key. Now right, flash bin and press the Enter key. Enter. Y. Enter. Y. Okay, now you can restart the PC by pressing Ctrl plus Alt plus Del key. The PC is restarting. Now I will update the second BIOS file, for the memory. I go to c:\setup\sp73582\flash\flash\flash.x. And open the flash.x. Press next. Press next. Press continue and the PC is restarting. That's it. Please share, comment and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time and have a great day.